I love New Jersey, and I'm thrilled to be back right here in the Garden State.
President Donald Trump spent much of Tuesday night rallying his supporters in Wildwood, New Jersey, just hours after his attorneys wrapped up their opening arguments in his Senate impeachment trial, and just minutes after Senate Republican leader Mitch McConnell told reporters that Republicans don't have the votes yet to block additional witnesses. These developments do not bother Fil-Am police officer Eric Hernando.
I think the facts have been out there for the American people for quite some time. And the Democrats are just putting on a show, knowing that the 2020 election is upon us. Anything that they could do to try to tear down Mr. Trump, they're going to do, even if it's not true. So I think it's a circus. I think in a couple weeks' time, we're going to find out that the president was innocent and we can move on.
Hernando waited in line the day before to get into this rally, an opportunity he said he couldn't miss.
Republicans obviously don't come to New Jersey very much, being a blue state. So Trump coming here, I feel, is a once-in-a-lifetime thing, and it was worth it to come down and wait.
Fil-Am Nelda Dwyer from Allentown, Pennsylvania, camped out since Monday morning. Dwyer said Trump and the GOP's pro-anti-abortion stance is what caused her to switch from being a Democrat to a Republican. She and her husband have been to a total of 8 Trump rallies.
We're really a diehard fan of President Trump, okay? He's the only one could really give the future of the whole world.
And President Trump on Tuesday night did not disappoint Dwyer and his supporters, touting what he said have been his greatest accomplishments in areas like the economy.
This November, we are going to win back the House, we are going to hold the Senate, and we are going to keep the White House.
Regardless of what's going on in Washington, D.C., President Trump continues to rally his supporters across the country, with the latest campaign rally scheduled for Thursday in Des Moines, Iowa. Lenamadine Thornhill, ABS-CBN News, Wildwood, New Jersey.